こんにちは、CSBA の中島志郎です。いよいよ2021年、22年のシーズンが始まります。入学式といいましても、今回は隔離されている生徒がいらっしゃいますので、ウェブを通じての入学式になりました。その様子を編集しましたので、どうぞご覧ください。それでは今年1年楽しんでいきたいと思います。
each other, right? So, don't hesitate to talk to us.And if you have any questions, please ask me, as always.
I am going to be one of the teachers at the school. I will be teaching a lot of the English classes and some of the leadership class and some biomechanics class. I am a snowboarder and a snowboard instructor. I work for Whistler Blackcomb almost 17 years now.I've taught English here at CSBA for the last 3 years. I also like skateboarding and paddleboarding and hiking and lots of Whistler activities. I look forward to meeting you all in the next, well, 2 days, I guess.
Hi, my name is Shintaro. I'm a skier. Bye. I was playing baseball, but now I'm playing football.
All right.
Hi, I'm Rissei.I'm from Kagawa. I'm a skier. I'm not good at ski though.
Hello, I'm Koki. I'm a sports trainer program student. I'm golfing, so I'm working on to take a professional license.
Hi, I'm Shion. Ski athlete program student. Nice to meet you.
Hi, I'm Shohei. Snow sports professional program. So, this is the year, the second year. I like mountain and nature.
Hello, I'm Takahiro. I'm a skier. Please call me Taka. Nice to meet you.
I have a lesson tomorrow morning. I'm happy to see you face to face.
Tim Horton.
So I'm Yuki Matoba. So I will be as a part of the ski program and also snowboard program this year. So I hope you guys enjoy the Whistler. See you soon.
I'm Tomoko. I teach English for ESL program.
Hey, you got Cameron Smith here at the Air House facility in Squamish. We got the group. They're about halfway through their...
My name is Nicolas Navarre. I'm a French speaker, a very proud coach to work for Canadian Sports Business Academy here in Whistler.
Trail called the River Runs Through It, and after that we're going to climb up to an area known as the West Side.
Hi guys, my name's Steve. Today we are learning how to inline skate.
Now, remember that when we do the T-stop, or the...
Oh, safe.
Oh, the safe. Yeah. Safe.
Yeah.
To the side. Yes. Big hip bridge.
Okay, and next one is drinking the glow. Canadian law from 19 years old. BC, 18 years old from Alberta. Alberta. So if you guys are going to take a junior student, get in trouble.
ダウンヒル、マウンテンバイクのダウンヒルとスケートボールを楽しみたいです。
マウンテンバイクとかトランポリンとかです。
スキーにつながるようなトレーニング していきたいです。ゴルフもしてみたいです。
たくさんのスポーツを体験したいです。スキーとスノーボードももちろん、マウンテンバイクとかハイキングとかも体験したいです。
カナダのスノーボードインストラクターのレベル3を取ることです。スノーボードの技術向上のために練習するだけでなく、英語力もどんどん勉強してできるようになったらいいなと思います。